and welcome to RidgeCast.
I'm Madeline Overby.
And I'm Peyton Wiley.
The boys' basketball team played a great game against Olympia High last night, and if you see them in the halls, make sure to congratulate them on their hard work and a great season.
As for the girls' basketball team, they had a 10-point win against Kenwood High School this last Friday, and now they're looking forward to their big game against Bellarmine Prep on Friday night. If you see them in the halls, make sure to congratulate them on their win last Friday and wish them luck for their upcoming game.
The gymnastics season is winding down as the team competed Wednesday night at districts and are now moving on to state. So make sure to wish the gymnasts luck and congratulate them on their performance last night.
We'd like to remind you that spring sports turnouts are being held on February 28th. Make sure to get cleared for spring sports if you plan on trying out. Up next is a special video about soccer made by our video production students, Alfred Chege, and a very handsome young man named Peyton Wiley. Twin Day is February 22nd, the first day back after our four-day weekend. Students at Emerald Ridge are encouraged to dress like each other. Today is the last day to vote for the Emerald Ridge Hall of Fame in this year's issue of the yearbook. So make sure to vote for who is the best dressed, most athletic, and who is the most likely to become a social media influencer. Find the link in the ballot on Schoology or ask your homeroom teacher for the link.
Wrestling state championships are being held in Tacoma Dome on Friday and Saturday. We've invited special guest wrestlers Brian Ayala and Izzy Jimenez for an interview about their season.
My name is Emmanuel Cuevas, and here we have Brian Ayala and Izzy Jimenez. I'm going to be asking them a few questions about wrestling. Now, how did you guys prepare to compete for state and regionals?
To prepare for state, I made sure I had a good partner and just was working hard all the time and doing what I had to do.
Now, what has been your favorite part of the season so far?
My favorite part of the season so far was probably when we would take the bus rides home from the tournaments and just talking about how we did and how the other teams were and how we could do better for next time.
What were your practices like and what were the most challenging parts?
I think like the whole practice was just challenging, like in all, definitely like always doing conditioning and stuff. But I feel like the most challenging was doing live wrestling, so just pretty much working our technique and skills just to get better.
Now, what would you say to younger wrestlers or younger kids who want to get into wrestling?
What I would say to the younger wrestlers is to just keep at it, because it's going to be a hard, challenging sport, and if you give up midway, you're not going to make it far. Just like keep that mindset that you can do it and you can do whatever.
Some good advice. Well, thank you, guys.
That was RidgeCast. See you next week, Jags.